my dharma, when I practice my Sanatana Hindu dharma, the so-called pseudo-intellectuals try to put me down, try to put us down, try to market us, try to ridicule us. This is what an average Sanatani Hindu has to go through in the land of Bharat. If practicing my own dharma is a sin to the so-called people who comment on us, for the so-called pseudo-secularists, then let me tell you, I will make my stand clear to you today. I am an unapologetic Sanatani Hindu. Amen. Unapologetic Sanatani Hindu. But I will respect Islam. I respect Christianity. I respect Sikhism. I respect Buddhism and all the other dharmas. But I am an unapologetic Sanatani Hindu. Let me be very clear to you guys. And I will also safeguard, I'm conveying this to the so-called secularists who ridicule my Sanatana Dharma. Let me tell you today, and I will safeguard my Sanatana Dharma with my life. If it gets attacked, trivialized, and abused, if I have to lose everything, including my life and my political position as Deputy CM and this political power, I am ready to let it go. This is a oath I have taken in my life when I was at the age of 21 in the same Tirupati, when I was looking at the foothills of Lord Balaji, looking at the caption, looking at the sloka, Dharmo Rakshita Rakshitaha, Dharmani Rakshise Dharmani Rakshistunani.